Imagine what we have been forgiven. Today is Pray Day for reconciliation and unity. Matthew chapter 18 verse 19b to 22. You have to forgive up to 77 times, not 7. God's mercy. Lord, how many times must I forgive my brother if he sins? Do I have to do it 7 times? The Apostle Peter asked this question, perhaps because he wanted to be praised by Master. At the time, it was taken for granted revenge at the same. It was fair to pay back as much as others did to me. But when the Apostle Peter heard the Lord's teaching about forgiveness, he said, I will forgive up to 7 times, to be praised by the Lord. However, the Lord does not praise Peter and says, forgive up to 77 times, not 7. In the Bible, 7 is the number for perfection. The Apostle Peter said 7 times that he would do the best he could. But the Lord said 77 times. These words sound like infinite forgiveness beyond my limits. However, what the Lord says is 77 is not to endure and forgive. 77 means divine perfection. Forgiving 77 times means that forgiveness is God's work. Forgiveness is God's work. What we can do is be forgiven by God. Forgiving others is possible only when I know that I am standing in front of the infinitely merciful and wearing that mercy. Written by Father Shin Yung Ho, Jungsan Catholic Church, Uejongbu Parish, South Korea. You have to forgive up to 77 times, not 7. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.